and around and around. Although we've come to the end of the road.
Someone who's hoping to breathe some life back into the auditions is 17-year-old student Nicholas.
I've been singing since I was a baby. Every day I'm bound to be singing somewhere, trying to write my own songs. Like, I think even the tattoo proves that. It's got all about the music going up my arm, because that's what I'm about, all about the music.
Why did you enter this competition, Nicholas?
Because you lot wanted the X Factor.
Yeah? You got it?
Yeah, definitely.
He's my son, so I'm very proud of him at the moment. Just wish him all the luck.
He lives music, dreams it, always singing to us, and he's definitely, definitely got the X Factor.
Okay.
Okay.
When I can't sleep at night without holding you tight, girl, each time I try, I just break down and cry. Pain in my head, oh, I'd rather be dead. Spinning and around and around, although we've come to the end of the road.
Okay. That's a difficult song to sing. Mm. You're still rough around the edges, you need a great vocal coach, but you have something I haven't seen today, which is a totally raw talent.
Thank you.
His roughness is somewhat charming.
Yeah. Yeah.
He needs a lot of work, Simon.
Yeah, but you know what? You can hear enough good things in there.
Yeah.
And I sort of agree with what Sharon said as well.
That's just nerves. When you put me in front of an audience, then now.
Oh, you know what? But this always comes down to what I call the likability factor. Yeah. And people will like you.
Very nervous.
Nerves got confidence.
Louis, yes or no?
Yes.
Sharon?
Yes, sweet thing.
100%, Nicholas, you're through to the next round.
Thank you.
You are in a totally different league to every single person we've seen today. Very commercial, very likable.
And not bad-looking old bean either.
Absolutely. Well done.
Thank you.
You did good.
But you have a lot of work to do.
Oh, OK, I'm prepared.
OK.
You did good.
See you later.
See you later.
Good. He's cool.
He's very cool.
He was good.